First of all, arrange the accessories. Then place the bottom mesh cover on the motor, line with the screw hole. And install the four screws to the corresponding position to tighten the screws. Next, install the blades to the shaft on the motor and tighten the screws on the blades. Put the front mesh cover over the back mesh cover so that it fits into the back mesh cover. Then fasten the button. Screw screws into the wall. Place the iron sheet on the corresponding screw. Then tighten the three nuts to make the iron sheet firm. Fit the band pipe to the corresponding position now. The motor. And then insert the big screw into the hole and tighten it with the nut. Next, install small screws into the holes to make them secure. Finally, put the assembled fan head in the hole of the iron sheet. And then tighten the two screws on the iron sheet to fix it.